Hello guys, and welcome to another video. Basically, I went to St. Ives today. I didn't record it because it was just a chilled out sort of one. But I was doing some Googling to find somewhere to go for some photography, and I came across a place called Chapel Cove Beach. And walking up to you, I spotted this first. I spot these buildings and they look familiar to me. I did want to shoot them, but I couldn't find the name of them. They were on a show called Devon and Cornwall. I don't know if you watched it. So I am going to walk up there and take some photos of them, but I'm getting some long exposures for there first. And then we're going to walk up, and this is another ironworks, I believe, guys, like the one I went to this morning, but you would have seen that video last week. But yeah, weird coincidence. Let's get some photos. As you can see, guys, there's some wing gliders, but I'm taking a photo from this far of a distance. I am thinking of going closer, guys. Doing it in portrait at the minute. Beautiful, beautiful day and beach though, guys. Absolutely incredible day. So guys, I might get a name right today. It's actually called Chapel Porth Beach. We are now walking up to the old buildings, and these ones and the other ones that I did on a previous video, guys, they really remind me of Porth Wen Brickworks, a place I never did a video at, and a place I still kick myself about today that I didn't do it. But we're just going to take it slow. It's a warm old day, and we'll just see how it goes. The one time I don't have my walking boots on, guys, and we're ascending this. All right, then into a steeper. Bet for my ankles that I have my walking boots on. Ah, it's gorgeous, yeah. Don't want to go home now. Can I just win the lottery and move? I bet the view from here is going to be incredible. Yeah, it is. Just accidentally found a great composition, guys, for the pathway and the two buildings in. Love finding an accidental composition. Taking this for one, and like I said, we'll get some handheld shots and get a zoom lens out then. Right then, guys, I've got some pretty decent shots, all good people in, but I'll work my magic and I think I can send them out, because I think I'll be waiting here a while, to be honest, to wait for a picture without any people in. I don't know if I want to wait that long, but I can have a walk up there and have a gander, guys, so when I walk up there, I'll update you guys. Right then, guys, so I'm back at the campsite now. I was really tired, to be honest, so I didn't walk further on to the buildings. I got everything that I wanted to get, so if it is a short video, then it'll just be a short video and a bonus clip for a bonus video for another day. Do you know what I mean? I have no idea what that is. But anyway, if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing for more adventure / travel / whatever you want to call it content. If you could smash that like button and leave a comment down below, whether it's criticism, constructive criticism, whether you like the thought or whatever, just leave a comment down below. It helps me with the algorithm, and I will see you in the next video, guys. Peace.